when thinking about a cloud service and how, what does it take to have trust? It's about understanding and having control and visibility into your information. And as I've talked to customers over the years about this, I've found there's a set of key expectations that they have around things like who owns your data and how do you have access and control around that to feel confident. And then even things like the whole life cycle of what if you choose to leave the service?
Core engineering principle for us is that it's your data. We process it on your behalf. We enable things like search, anywhere access and devices, but you control it, you own it, we process it on your behalf. And you'll be able to take your data out of Office 365 whenever you want, and you'll be able to take it out with full fidelity of the data.
Beyond expectations, there's also, I get a lot of questions around security and privacy. Because you own your data, it's really important that you understand what our security and privacy policies are.
Above and beyond physical security, we invest in a lot of logical enforcement of security. Encryption at rest, encryption in transit. We have strict controls around access to your data. But then we back it up with validation. We put our best engineers in penetration testing. We ask neutral third parties to do the same on our behalf. But a very important dimension is around user empowerment. We believe that the best way to secure your data is to empower your end users to be able to comply with your business rules.
On the topic of privacy, certainly have a lot of conversations. And the first thing is around, is my data being used for any other purposes? And no one should have to worry about that. We are not using your data for anything other than running your business, and certainly not for advertising. And the other topic around privacy is, you know, how do you feel great about making sure you have control? And what about third-party access without your permissions? And certainly something in light of the NSA revelations, a lot of conversations I have on that area.
Microsoft engineers don't have access to your data. We don't give any third-party access to your data. Engineering does not build any backdoors into your data. We have very strict boundaries around your data flow. And some of the most rigorous compliance standards around criminal justice data handling, healthcare data handling, we meet those certifications because of the rigorous implementation of data access controls that we have in Office 365.
Now, as a massive global service, of course, you expect us to be running, you know, and meeting all the big requirements like ISO and have those things independently verified. But then it really comes back to, what about the compliance requirements that matter to you, very specifically to your industry, and how do we run this big global service yet still meet your unique needs?
The core asset that we've built in pursuing these compliance requirements is a control set that exceeds over 900. And it's a control set that's living and breathing and stuff that we very rigorously monitor and enforce. And what that has given us is also the agility to respond to your needs, to your emerging needs and compliance. So it's something that we refer to as continual compliance and continual monitoring. And then we think the other part of compliance is to give you the capabilities to enforce the requirements that you have. Capabilities like eDiscovery, archival, records management are built deeply into Office 365 user experiences and IT controls.
You know, the other questions I get around expectations of being a very highly available service, and then also understanding, you know, what you do in the case of maybe there's an issue, and who do you call?
Reliability is a fundamental promise. Our SLA is 99.9%, but we don't think our job's done. We want to continue to push the envelope on reliability so that it covers every scenario that you care about. And when there is an issue, we want to be transparent. We want to notify you about the issue. We want to give you full details as the issue is unfolding. And then on the conclusion of the incident, we want to share with you our exhaustive, rigorous post-mortem process. And in terms of reaching us, you know, we are available 24/7, 365. Our engineers are 24/7, 365. We understand that Office 365 is a mission-critical workload for you.
A key aspect of running the global service is also listening to you and taking your feedback and putting it right back in the service quickly. And thanks to our new engineering cloud-first model, we can do that.
Cloud-first means our engineers are now directly accountable for the quality of the service. Cloud First has enabled our engineering team to be much more agile in terms of the innovation that we are able to release into the service for you. The cloud has enabled a rapid feedback loop between you, your users, the usage, and into our engineering team.
And it's also about expanding the offering. Where we had just had email about a decade ago, now we've added things that you've asked us for, like unified communications and enterprise social and even the familiar office desktop experience into the cloud service.
We want you to have the peace of mind that with Office 365, you have a compliant solution, a solution that also enables your end users to be productive.
And at the end of the day, that's about trust. And every day, listening to you and earning your trust.